Hi, everyone. Welcome back to Ebibleclub, and here is your verse of the day. Philippians chapter 2, verse 13. For it is God who is working in you, both to will and to work, according to his good purpose. Philippians chapter 2, verse 13.
Thanks for reading this verse with me, and don't forget to share it with someone who needs to hear it today.